Hey kids, today we're making double chocolate truffle cupcakes.
It's YouTube's best for creative things. It's cooking and crafting.
Hey kids. The first thing we're going to work on over here on the stove is the truffles that we are going to insert into this loveliness. And so that is a teaspoon of butter, 1.5 cups of, that's supposed to be semi-sweet chocolate chips, but these are fixing to expire by the end of the month, and those are just regular milk chocolate chips. I don't want them to go bad. So this is 1/2 cup plus 2 tablespoons of sweetened condensed milk. Again, something that is going to expire at the end of this month. So I am getting all my stock out and we're using things up as we can. 2 teaspoons of vanilla. And over low heat, we're just going to allow this to melt and come together. We'll be back. That's about ready to be put into a bowl and into the fridge for about 1 hour. All right, so now we're gonna get to the meat of this. Everything goes in all at once, which is pretty darn awesome. You want a package of Devil's food cake. I love these recipes that use the cake mix because you add on, it's not just a regular old cake mix. Someone once said, why do you need to show people how to use a cake mix? It's not like that one would ask for 3 eggs. We're bumping this up and we're adding in 4. We're also adding in something that a cake mix does not normally ask for, a cup of sour cream. Then I have 3/4 cup of, let me scrape this off, 3/4 cup of canola oil and 1/2 cup of water. And then 2 teaspoons of vanilla. And then we're gonna mix this slow together. 1 and 2. We're going to mix it together slowly for a couple of minutes and then we are going to bump it up to medium. Actually, maybe about 30 seconds on slow just to combine it. And then 2 minutes on medium, okay? We are going to fill each of these cupcakes about 1/3 full. And then we're going to bring out the truffle mix that we made earlier and put into the fridge. And we are going to give a scoop of that. I should do that now. Give it a scoop. Oh, I just lost my of truffle per cupcake. And then we're going to cover it up again with, this might be too big of a scoop, so I might go back in with just a little teaspoon and we cover this back up. And we should only be up to 2/3 of the cupcake so that it doesn't overflow the cupcake liner while it's baking. Then I am going to stick this into our preheated 350-degree oven for 17 to 22 minutes. Top it off with a little bit of whipped cream. Cut it in half. See there are little truffles down there. Kind of spread out there in the bottom. There you go. Double chocolate truffle cupcakes. Enjoy.